regarding today's seminar. This today's seminar was organized by the Institute of Cost Accountants of India jointly with Bhuvaneshwar Chapter of Cost Accountants. Basically, the subject was GST, and it was an apt subject. It was a need of the day. The speakers deliberated on the various aspects of GST, impact of GST on the various business contracts, impact of GST on the various areas, and it was really a wonderful session. Coming to the GST and cost accountants have got a lot of scope in the GST regime. There are many areas like valuation under GST, input tax credit, allocation of credit to the various locations. These are the core areas of the cost accountants. And the biggest area where cost accountants can do miracle and show the performance is anti-profiteering. Section 171 of the CGST Act talks about anti-profiteering. The benefits arising out of GST rate and input tax credit are required to be passed on to the customer. In fact, government is not against the profit, but government does not want profiteering, and that's the reason this provision has been brought in the GST Act. It's a very unique provision, and we must thank the lawmakers for bringing such type of provisions. The anti-profiteering provision will help the customers and the consumers to get the goods and services at a lower prices, because it is mandatory for the supplier to pass on the benefits to the consumers. And under GST regime, every supplier of goods is going to gain lot of benefit under GST, which is supposed to pass on to the consumer. Under this anti-profiteering regime, cost accountants are supposed to issue the certificate. They are supposed to work out the impact on the business and how much benefit can be passed on to the consumer. This is a very good area. This is definitely a help to the society, and this is definitely a help to the government also to implement the provisions with proper intention and with proper motive. Thank you. Thank you very much.